नमस्कार डियर लर्नर्स, वेलकम टू ऑफिशियल यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ SRN इंटरनेशनल स्कूल जयपुर राजस्थान. टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई फैकल्टी ऑफ म्यूजिक एट SRN इंटरनेशनल स्कूल विल बी एक्सप्लेनिंग द टॉपिक नोटेशन सिस्टम ऑफ हिंदुस्तानी म्यूजिक ऑफ ग्रेड 11th म्यूजिक. सो लेट्स बिगिन आवर टॉपिक. Children, this is a very important topic. So please listen this video very carefully. The meaning and concept of notation. Indian music is based on imagination. Musicians have created literary or poetic compositions and presented them in the form of khayal, dhrupad, thumri, and other forms of music in different ragas and tals for expressing sentiments only through their art. In order to preserve such presentations in written form so that they don't get lost along with the musicians, notations using different symbols came into being from time to time. It's through the medium of notations only that a collection of compositions by musicians of yore is available today also. Therefore, it's important for us to gain a detailed knowledge of notation. Historical background of notation. In India, teaching in music has always been oral in the form of Guru Shishya tradition. In its system of teaching music, the innumerable fine uses of notes and rhythm can only be taught fully by singing or playing orally. It is not possible to attempt to write them down. However, from Vedic period onwards, musicologists have attempted to show the pitch and register of notes which find mention in ancient literature. In Vedic period, three types of notes, Uddat, Anuddat, and Swarit have been mentioned. Uddat denotes high, Anuddat denotes low, and Swarit denotes medium. That is when there is a confluence of high and low. The symbol used to show them in written form were standing line for Uddat, horizontal line for Anuddat, and no symbol for Swarit. Later, these notes of Vedic period were shown through number 1, 2, and 3 in place of lines. In various treatises of Vedic period, such a use in seen in different forms under different systems. With the increase in number of notes to 7, the music treatise showed the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 for these. It is known that notes were shown in written from the during of Vedic period for the purpose of learning and teaching. This can be considered as the originating source for system of notation that were to be used later. Slowly, instead of lines and new numbers, words like Shadaj, Rishab, Gandhar, Madhyam, Pancham, Dhaivat, Nishad, or syllables like Saregama, Padhani to be used. For example, Bharat Muni has used the terms Shadaj, Rishab, etc. to show the notes of Swaras in his work Natya Shastra, whereas Matang has been syllabused Saregama, Padhani to show the Swaras in his work Brihadeshi. According to uses, he has shown the Swaras in two forms, Harshva, short, and Dirgh, long. Harshva, Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni, Dirgh, Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni. The unit of time was called Kal, which also had two forms, Lagu, small, and Guru, big. Lagu Kal was indicated by Harsh and Guru Kal was indicated by Dirgh. In the Swargatadhyay of Sharangdev, Sangeet Ratnakar, written in 13th century, the seven Swaras have been shown in a manner similar to that Matang. However, Swaras of Mandra and Tar register of Saptak are shown with a dot above the Swara and standing line above the Swara respectively. In Jati Prastar, syllables have been given under the Swaras. In Mandra Saptak, they were used dot under the Swaras, and in the high octave, they were used dot above the Swaras. Pandit Vishnu Narayan Bhatkhande notation system. It is a very most popular notation system. In modern era, the notation system created by Pandit Vishnu Narayan Bhatkhande is the most prevalent being simple and easy to use. This notation system is used in most published books and academic institution. Pandit Vishnu Narayan Bhatkhande created a notation system and used it in book published by the name Hindustani Sangeet Paddhati Kramik Pustak Malika in 6 parts. It proved to be very conveniently for the purpose of publishing. The symbols used in the notation system are as follows. Shuddha swar, no symbol, only Sarigama Padhani. Komal swar, horizontal line, under the swaras, Rega Dhani. Tivra swara, standing line above Ma. Mantra Saptak, dot below, swaras, Ma, Rega Dhani. Madhya Saptak, no symbol, only Sarigama Padhani. Tar Saptak, dot above swaras, Sarigama Padhani. Number of symbol after a swara indicates the number of matras till which the swaras has to be continued. Singing swaras with the symbol should be sung in a single matra. Symbol used to show meat, pa and re. We have to sing meat like this. Pa re. So this symbol is used to be for meat. The matras of tals are shown by the symbol given below. Sum, cross, khali, zero, tali, 2, 3, 4, etc. Shows the number of the tali if a swara is bracket, like in bracket pa. It means the first the swara following the given swara, then the swara itself, then the swaras preceding it, and then again the swara itself is to be sung. We were singing the swara like this. Sa pa ma ga, that is dha pa ma pa. These 4 swaras are to be sung in a single matra in the given example. So, my dear students, this is all about the notation system. Thank you so much. Please like, subscribe, and share our channel. God bless you.